Well, that's all we have time for on this edition. It is Christmas Eve, you may have noticed. We'll leave you with some pictures from around the world about how different people are preparing for Christmas in different ways.
Gracias.